Well, we're tracking breaking news coming out of the Caribbean. News outlets in Trinidad and Tobago reporting that former Prime Minister Patrick Manning has died. He had been hospitalized since Monday after being diagnosed with an aggressive form of bone marrow cancer. Manning had served as the country's prime minister for a total of 13 years. Patrick Manning was 69 years old.